The $1 million North America Cup at Greenwood always brings out the top sophomore pacing colts, and this year's mid-June renewal provided the coming out party for a new star, the Joe Holloway trained Safely Kept, a son of Jake Lobel.
Western Hanover, Safely Kept is bursting through between Survivor Gold on the far outside. It's going to be Safely Kept and Michel Lachance winning Cup 9 in 153-1.